Welcome back, everyone, to some more ACU. We're going to move on to our next mission here. We are now in Sequence 12 already. That was quick, man. Story is just flying by. The Supreme Being. You get some two things there. Two little assassin points. Which reminds me, I haven't used my assassin points from the last few missions. I should probably buy something. Got those people just jamming it out over there.
What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound
interesting?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
Wait. Just, I hope that didn't ruin anything. Let me, buy some moves. Yeah, 8 points. And when they're on the ground, fatal strike. Sounds good to me. We have 6 points left over. I believe we have all range. We have all melee range, stealth. All we need is health. Okay. So 9 points, I'll come back, and 12. Alrighty. Those are the last ones I need.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what
Damn.
Would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
No. Vive Robespierre!
Vive la liberté!
The Supreme Being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
What is he thinking?
I do see a little entrance right there. Are we just gonna walk in? Oh shit, yeah. Well, damn. Hey, I'll grab this real quick. I'm already here. Okay.
What now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Okay. Fine, don't come with me, jeez. I'll just do it myself. La 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 la. These people are jamming out, man. You know what would be cool? Can I, if I blend with them, will I dance? Arnold, you suck, man. Let me guess, Sequence 12, when I finish Sequence 12, we learn how to dance and interact with people? They want me to get in there somehow. Okay. Maybe we should work on guards that are all the way over here first? It's a lot of dudes, man. It's a lot. Right. Off of him.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
One of them super guards, you know? The one looking at me.
Lieutenant, no! What happened?
Shit! What happened?
French Republican, it is up to you to cleanse the air they have sullied.
The Phantom Blade works really well. It's just very expensive to replenish. Well, there's no way he's gonna let us.
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Incriminating evidence. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, you should do nicely.
That should do quite nicely. Is there anything else in here worth stealing? Suppose not. So let's get our free creed point. And let's go speak with... Well, let's be a little risky. Can we get this level 3 lockpick before we get caught? Let's find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. We got it. Oh shit, someone's coming. Someone's coming. Someone's coming. Already escaped, buddy.
Well?
List of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on their list. First, Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards. Right.
Okay.
Armed in the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from. Armed in turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from. Armed in turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. Yes. Peep.
Where is the assassination it told me about? She didn't get detected, so.
Not bloody funny. Who threw that?
She's not getting detected, I am. I hope this works. Oh shit, she could be in trouble now. No one's looked at her, they've all been looking at me. So we're in business, man. Come over here, don't look at her and look at me. Those are the guards that they never move, these guys. Where'd she go? Oh, she did it already. She didn't get detected, I did. Yes, that works. I'm just here for the objective, man. I don't even care how stealth that was. There was no stealth at all. I choked everything. What did she do? Did she poison that? How did you guys see me again? I just vanished. Alright, let's see if it resets him by speaking. Coming on this. Ouch! Fuck. Let's just wait till the whole yellow is gone. I got this big ass hole in my back. Let's get some stuff back while we wait. Yeah, we're in business. This guy's seen me again, man.
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
Such a bloody mess. What happened to her? She didn't get discovered.
He has returned to nothingness.
Robespierre natters on about freedom and mercy, while thousands go to the guillotine. If Danton were allowed to see this, he would choke on his own grief.
How did you guys see me? If you were looking the other direction, holy fuck, man. You guys kill me with the way you fucking see me out here. I just don't understand how I get seen. Like, they were looking the other direction. I'm gonna get caught again. Vanish. You should get vanish points for each guard that's there. That'd be a lot of points, man. Come on, go blue. Come on. There we go. We're in business, boys.
Let us be serious and discreet in all our deliberations,
as men who determine the interests of the whole. People, fear no more their religious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their
own. Look at that strutting cult of the supreme being, indeed.
Oh. That guy's coming this way now. All letters planted, buddy.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
There's barely anyone there.
In the list of enemies of the revolution,
half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. When Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Interesting. That was interesting. And I'm sure, I think, 1 point from actually getting that skill to withstand more damage, thick skin, I think it is. Ha! Another one! Let's kill this criminal. What the? Don't take my kill. That's mine.
Shit. Which one?
Next time, figure out where you want to run. Ooh, oh, that dick stab. Damn, I don't blame you for not getting back up off of that one. Look at this guy. Circumcised. Did we loot this guy already? Nope, but we will now. So guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for checking it out. And hopefully I'll catch you on the next episode. Till then, see ya.